因此人都起他一个魂名叫硬叫花子。As a result, people give him a nickname, 硬叫花子。又会一腿好气球，双路棋子渐渐接通。He was also skilled in playing soccer, and was proficient in playing Chinese checks. He excelled in every activity he participated in. 第二个，姓谢名西大，字子纯。The second friend was named 谢西大, with the courtesy name 子纯。乃清河卫千户官应喜子孙。He was the descendant of a military officer in the southern householders of 清河卫。